This video is going to demonstrate the initialization of the 1436 Eco version. So we're going to zoom in on the top part and go through the initialization process.